Hai teman-teman, hari ini Mam kedatangan tamu istimewa, Dr. Dan Gubler, Chief Scientist Officer dari TRI. Kita akan bicarakan soal molekul. Ini Mami tetap pakai baju Mami toko clothing tentunya yang paling nyaman, paling kelihatan okay, kelihatan sopan, cantik dan nyaman, dan kelihatan dan enak dipakai tentunya ya. Hai teman-teman, kita kembali lagi dengan Mami, dengan Dr. Dan di sini, scientist from United States, head of scientist dari TRI. Kita akan bahas mengenai herbs dari Indonesia tentunya, macam-macam herbs dari Indonesia yang akan diberitahu manfaatnya apa ya. Kita akan mulai, akan kita bandingkan herbs yang tradisional dan yang sudah dikemas dari TRI. Nanti kita mulai ya. Ini ada, kita akan bikin pon-pon namanya ya. Jahe, temulawak, sama sereh, lalu ada asam jawa, dan gula merah. So, we have this in yeah. Indonesia, yes. Traditional way.
Yes.
We have this curcumin, ginger, and lemongrass, and brown sugar, tamarind.
Yes,
yeah.
Yes.
And this Indonesian used to make as antioxidant.
Yes.
Maybe you are an expert on this thing. Maybe you can tell us what is this do good to our body?
Yeah, so it's all about the molecules. Uh-huh. All of these plants contain molecules that are really good for human health.
Yes.
So this turmeric contains curcuminoids, and these curcuminoids are really good. They have anti-inflammatory oh. properties. They can help with the brain health. They can help with digestive health. This is ginger. Ginger contains molecules called gingerols. Can you smell that? Mmm, so fresh yeah, here in Indonesia.
Yeah,
you taste that? Mmm, gingerols, really good for digestion. Also really good for gut health, to feed the good bacteria in our gut. And the molecules that do that is gingerol. And then lemongrass.
Yes.
Lemongrass contains a lot of chlorophyll.
Okay.
And chlorophyll is really good at detoxifying the body.
Oh, so if we have detox.
Yeah, so if we have parasites or bad bacteria, the molecules in lemongrass can push that out.
Oh, okay.
So it's very, very medicinal, very popular. Uh-huh. And you use this in your traditional medicine.
Yes.
Jamu, right?
Jamu, yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
For those in the United States that don't know, here in Indonesia, their traditional medicine system is called jamu.
Yes.
And
yes.
it's been used for thousands of years.
Yes. Yes.
Right?
Yes.
It's very popular.
Yes.
Very powerful.
Yes. Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. And so most of these are good for your digestion and for your what else?
And they're good antioxidants.
Antioxidant.
But what we're finding in our research uh-huh. is that these are actually really good for turning on our genes.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
What
they have genes? Yeah, epigenetic properties.
Oh, okay.
The genes are like the switches in the body that turn on and off all the processes in the body.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm.
So
okay.
very powerful.
Oh,
and it's
okay.
important that we eat these. A lot of times in our modern diet, right, uh-huh. when we eat fast food and whatnot, we don't get any of these molecules.
Oh,
so our health suffers.
Oh, okay. So ini penting banget teman-teman untuk kita, untuk kesehatan kita, untuk antioksidan. Makanan kita sehari-hari yang makanan fast food tuh jarang kita temukan ini. Ya, ini penting sekali. Makanan kita sekarang kan udah nggak pakai ini. Jadi kalau kita masak penting kita. Nowadays we don't use this anymore, right?
Yeah.
It's already fast food is don't use this anymore.
That's right. Yeah, fast food uses processed
yes,
ingredients.
Processed things.
And yeah, white flour,
yeah.
white sugar,
yeah, yeah,
white
yes.
rice.
Yeah.
And because of that, these medicinal molecules are gone
uh-huh.
from our diet.
Uh-huh.
And that's why we're seeing a lot of inflammation. That's why we're seeing obesity, diabetes, high
jadi
cholesterol.
Obesitas, jadi diabetes, sakit gula, jadi kegemukan. Itu gara-gara kekurangan nih bahan-bahan ini. Kita udah jarang pakai bahan-bahan ini. Jadi kembali lagi, mesti pakai lagi di bahan-bahan ini ya. Rempah-rempah ya teman-teman, rempah-rempah ini kita mesti kembali lagi. How about this?
Yeah, this is tamarind.
Yes.
And tamarind contains molecules that's really good for hormone health.
Oh, for hormone
so health. For menopause, post-menopause, to regulate hormones, molecules in tamarind are really good for that.
Jadi untuk orang-orang yang sudah menopause, ini bagus nih. Asam jawa bagus sekali untuk yang sudah menopause. So we just drink this.
Yeah, you can drink it, or if you put it in your food as a paste, it's really good.
Just a paste, yeah?
Yeah, just good, a paste. Good. And you don't need very much. You only need about half a teaspoon of this.
We used to do this, to drink this with ginger.
Ooh, yeah, that's ginger. A great combination.
Yes. This and brown sugar.
Mm. So that's interesting, when you combine ginger and tamarind together, ginger is really good for digestion, right? And a lot of times in postmenopausal women and menopausal women, you have a lot of bloating and gas and stuff like that. So when you combine these two together, it's like Mother Nature's menopause remedy.
Okay. Jadi buat kita yang sudah usia, itu kan kita suka susah buang air ya teman-teman ya. Nah ini paling bagus antara jahe dan asam jawa. Ini paling bagus, kombinasi yang paling bagus buat kita yang sudah usia. Jadi buat kita yang menopause, asam jawa paling bagus. Untuk kita yang menopause sudah susah buang air, jahe juga bagus. Jadi kombinasi ini cukup bagus untuk kita. This is the molecule, is the combination is very good.
It is, and it's all about the molecules,
yes,
right?
The molecule.
Food is medicine. You do a great job sharing that with your followers.
Yes,
and we're forgetting that.
Yes,
so we need to tell the world and help them to remember good food is medicine.
What interesting about Dr. Dan, we are sometimes very excited looking at, wow, this brand, the bag, oh so beautiful, the bag, Hermes, Louis Vuitton, but Dr. Dan, wow, he's so excited looking at this molecule.
I love molecule. I'm a molecule
Everything
guy.
Everything is all about molecule,
That's
right?
That's right. That's right.
Right, right. Okay, we start making this drink. We call it is Indonesia empon empon.
Okay.
Empon empon. We just mix everything together. We put together. Yeah. We make a drink.
Hmm.
On the pandemic, we drink this a lot.
Okay. How often do you drink this?
Every day.
Every day?
Every day.
Oh, wonderful.
Every day. All my employee, every day I give them this drink.
Oh,
in the morning.
Oh, wonderful.
As antioxidant.
Mm.
So we just make this. I even sell this drink.
Wonderful.
in the bottle. The smells good.
Smells good.
Smells
like molecule.
See,
beautiful molecule.
Molecule. It smells like molecule. Beautiful, like molecule.
That's right.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now we move. We may wait for this. Kita menunggu itu matang. Kita bicara dengan yang satunya lagi. Nah ini kita bikin smoothies dengan eternal. Eternal ini juga antioksidan dari tree. Nah what contain in this eternal?
So this contains over 800 molecules that are good antioxidants.
Wow, 800
molecules.
Wow.
And one of my favorite molecules is resveratrol that's in here. And resveratrol comes from grapes.
From grapes.
Yeah, so you live here in beautiful Indonesia and you have access to all these medicinal plants.
Yeah.
A lot of people, right, you live in the big city or you live in the desert, it's harder to have access to these natural foods.
Yes, yes.
And so one thing that we've done is you can use science-based supplements to make sure that we get the good molecules that we need, and that's what Eternal is.
Jadi kita tinggalnya kan di kota seperti ini banyak rempah-rempah seperti itu. Kalau kita tinggalnya di tempat-tempat yang padang gurun dan lain-lain, susah mendapatkan bahan-bahan seperti itu. Jadi dikemasnya seperti ini. Ini mengandung 800, you said?
800.
8000 macam-macam molekul di dalam ini. Jadi sudah digabung di dalam eternal ini. Jadi lebih ringkas ya, lebih pack, jadi lebih gampang dibawa-bawa. Minum ini sama juga kita minum itu. Nah, kita akan bikin smoothies dari itu ya. Smoothies dari we make smoothies from that?
Yes.
We wait for the empon-empon, we make smoothies. So, Dr. Dan is an expert in molecule.
That's right. Yeah, I'm Dr. Molecule.
Dr. Yeah. Molecule, Dr. Molecule. So, today at 2, we are going to have a seminar. We are going to have a seminar in Westin about this. So, everybody wants to join, you are welcome to join. In Westin Hotel at 2, right?
2 o'clock, yeah.
Today.
We're going to be talking about molecules. And how they can improve our health. So
Jam
I encourage
2.
You all, yes. If you're in the area, to attend and be with us. It's going to be awesome. We're going to have a lot of fun.
Yeah.
You know, and we're going to talk science. It's going to be great.
Jam 2 nanti, kalau teman-teman tertarik mau bicara molekul, jam 2 nanti kita bicara molekul jam 2 di Westin Hotel dengan Dr. Dan. Akan sangat-sangat-sangat menarik ya, teman-teman yang mau join silakan datang aja, seru pasti.
This looks good, so you have your bananas,
yes.
Your strawberries.
Yes.
Wonderful.
We make a smoothies.
Dr. Fred, for jumping in, there's a question from followers.
Yes.
Is the ginger safe for the person with GERD?
Yeah, absolutely. Now, anybody who has medical issues should talk to their doctor before taking foods, supplements, if they have any concerns. But in general, ginger and these gingerols are really good for all areas of digestive health. Yeah.
I think ginger is okay, yeah?
Yeah, it should be good for it. Yeah, if you have any questions as we're talking, let us know and we'd be happy to answer them. It's all about molecules, all about science.
Teman-teman kalau ada yang mau bertanya boleh loh. Anything boleh tanya, apa aja silakan bertanya. Mumpung ada Dr. Dan susah loh. Sangat-sangat susah mendapatkan Dr. Dan. Makanya Mami ini luar biasa, hebat banget kita kedatangan Dr. Dan. So, siapa aja boleh bertanya. Ayo, ada yang mau bertanya silakan.
There's a question for Dr. Dan.
Yes.
Among of the 3 products, what can you recommend for a patient who has muscle spasm? Thank you,
and
expense.
Yeah, so for muscle health, Revive is a good product. It helps to support a healthy inflammatory status in the body. Yeah. Muscle health in general, kiwi is a really good food to eat. Watermelon is really good to eat. It contains branched chain amino acids, which are really good for muscle growth and muscle support.
My mom is 91 years old.
Wow.
Before she got a lot of joint pain.
Yeah.
Every time she moves, and I give her the Revive.
Yeah.
1 month already gone.
Wow.
Now she's
wonderful.
Very healthy.
Wow.
She can walk very strong.
Amazing.
Yeah.
So I saw.
She's 91.
Wow. I saw that you put strawberries
in
here. Strawberries are actually really good for joint health as well. It contains molecules called flavonoids, which are really good at reducing inflammation right at the joint. So it's really good knees, elbows, neck, shoulders.
Okay. Yeah. So it's good to drink the strawberry juice then.
It is.
Oh,
strawberries and blueberries are actually really good. Do you have blueberries here in Indonesia? Not
import.
So much.
Imported.
Okay.
Yes, we have, but it's imported. Okay. Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. To the good health.
To good health. To beautiful molecules.
To the beautiful, back again, beautiful molecules.
Mmm. Mmm.
But
delicious. Mm. You can just taste those molecules in here.
Mm. You just can taste the molecule.
Yeah.
See, dia bisa rasain molekul-molekulnya ada di sini. So, teman-teman boleh tanya lagi, mumpung masih ada waktu nih, teman-teman boleh tanya. Apa aja, untuk kesehatan apa aja boleh tanya.
Mm.
Mm. Can we put like others than it eternal here?
Mm-hmm.
Like collagen?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you could put collagen in there.
Uh-huh.
mixing them together would be really good.
Because
collagen is good for beautiful skin, skin health.
Okay. Yeah. Di Eternal ada collagen juga, jadi bisa juga di kita bikin smoothies juga. Lebih bisa di mix juga dengan, we can mix with the Eternal?
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah,
good.
You can mix them together, no problem.
Yes, yes, yeah. Good, good. Ada yang tanya lagi? Belum ada yang tanya? Gak usah takut-takut, kalau ada masalah kesehatan, Dr. Dan dengan senang hati akan jawab. Ada yang tanya lagi? We see this? Oh, smells so good. Smells so good. Smells good, right?
Yeah. Beautiful molecules.
Yes,
so you can tell when you smell food, if it smells really flavorful, that lets you know that there's good molecules in there. You notice a lot of food, like pizza or hamburger, you know, the smell's not the same, right?
Yes,
you have that smell, but it's not natural smelling. The more natural it smells, that lets you know good molecules in there.
Yeah, when I smell some food with MSG, make me headache.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
It's automatically make me like something on my stomach, like headache.
Yeah.
Mami Koko and Dr. Dan, good morning.
Morning.
Good morning.
There's a question.
Yes.
What supplements would you recommend for an elderly patient who has kidney stone and lung infection?
So to support health of the kidneys and the lungs, a gentle, mild detoxification product would be good to help with the elimination organs of the body, because kidney is elimination organ, and lung is also an organ of the body that purifies the air. So at 3 International, we have a product, Purify.
Purify.
It's really good at doing that. You know, but other detoxification products would be good as well. You want to make sure they're mild. You don't want to do a laxative cleanse. So a lot of cleanse supplements have anthraquinone glycosides like senna and buckthorn, and those aren't good for the body because you're basically taking all the good bacteria in your gut, the second brain, and you're flushing it out. And we don't want to do that. We just want to mildly grab a hold of the oxalic acids, the oxalates, and pull them out of the body.
Jadi bagusnya karena itu mengenai pencernaan, kita harus membersihkan pencernaan kita, tapi jangan pakai yang keras. Jangan pakai yang membuat kita buang-buang air terlalu besar. Ambilnya yang mild ya. Kita punya produknya namanya Purify di Tri. So we use the mild one, right?
Yeah, that's right. That's right.
The natural one is mild one, right?
That's right.
Turmeric is
good for digestive.
Ginger
is very good for digestive health.
Turmeric and ginger, right?
Yeah.
Alisa, kalau udah minta gelas lagi ya, so we can drink this too.
Is this suitable for a diabetic person?
Is what suitable for diabetic?
It
is, yeah. One of the interesting things is a lot of people on social media, a lot of people are doing like the blood glucose monitors, right? They're checking blood sugar levels. And if they eat something and blood sugar goes up, they're like, aha, it's bad for you. Well, no, that's just natural. Whenever you eat something, blood sugar rises because that's what keeps us alive.
Yeah,
the body needs carbohydrates, it needs sugar.
Yeah.
And so that's okay. The key thing though is we want it to go down.
Okay.
And one of the beautiful things about natural foods and natural molecules is in addition to sugar, it contains molecules like polyphenols that help to regulate blood sugar levels. So this Ompon-Ompon is very good for regulating blood sugar.
Okay. Jadi kita jangan ketakutan dengan gula juga. We cannot live without sugar, right?
That's right. It's essential.
Yes.
The body needs it for fuel.
Yes. Kita perlu sebagai bahan bakar di badan kita. Cuma jangan kebanyakan dan perlu dibakar. Gitu. Ada lagi yang tanya?
Yes, it's from Sophia. What's the 3 products that you recommend for high cholesterol?
For high cholesterol, there's a product called Vitalite.
Vitalite.
Which contains the vitamins, the minerals, the micronutrients, enzymes, prebiotics, probiotics that the body needs for health.
Yeah,
that's this product here.
This is the Purify?
Yes, mild, gentle detox.
Gentle Purify.
Yeah.
And for good news, Tri is going to open the office tomorrow in Indonesia.
That's wow. Right. We're really excited
very
to have
excited
an office
about
in Indonesia
it.
So that people can continue
kalau sebelumnya
to take
kita
care.
Kalau masuk member atau mau dapatkan produk ini itu dikirim langsung dari Amerika. Mulai besok kita punya kantor, barangnya sudah ada di Indonesia dan semuanya sudah registered. Good. Easier to get.
That's right. It'll be easier.
Yes.
One thing that I love about the things that we're making today is it's all about proactive
yes.
wellness, about
yes.
keeping the body healthy from the beginning.
Yes.
Yeah.
Ada lagi yang tanya? Minta nih pakai cantik.
What supplements are good for sufferers of blood vessels in the leg?
So anybody with a pre-existing medical condition should consult with their doctor before taking supplements. When it comes to blood flow and blood health, anti-inflammatory products like Revive from 3 uh-huh. would be good.
Uh-huh.
When it comes in general, watermelon. Watermelon contains L-arginine
oh.
and other amino acids that are really good for blood flow to
oh,
open up
okay.
the blood vessels.
I thought watermelon no taste at all, but they have a lot of...
It has a lot of good medicinal
wow.
molecules,
okay.
especially the yellow
oh, the
watermelon.
Yellow
yeah, the yellow watermelon. If you can get the yellow is not as available mm-hmm. in the United States.
Mm-hmm.
Some places have it, but do you have a lot of yellow watermelon here?
We can find.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah. So red and yellow are both good, but yellow is a little better.
Okay.
For the medicinal molecules.
Jadi aku pikir watermelon tuh nggak ada rasanya, nggak banyak manfaatnya, nggak banyak vitamin. Ternyata banyak sekali gunanya ya. Ada lagi yang mau tanya?
It's from Indonesia, Rani.
Ya.
How about autoimmune? My sister has multiple sclerosis. And what products will be helpful as she is still having difficulty to walk?
So when it comes to immune health, at 3 there's a product called Immune, which is really good at supporting immune health. When it comes
immune?
To health of the immune system in general, the good foods that you should be eating,
yang
some of those are mushrooms.
3 product yeah. immune.
Mushrooms contain a lot of polysaccharides, which are really good to regulate health of the immune system. And I know in Asia, you guys eat a lot of mushrooms.
Yes,
and in
yes.
the United States, we don't eat as many mushrooms. So we need to be eating more mushrooms because they're very good for immune health.
Oh,
and
mushroom.
Gut health, yeah.
Yeah. Please try
Ooh.
The popcorn one.
Okay.
It's still hot.
Yes.
I can drink hot. I don't know you.
You can drink hot?
Yes.
I'm not as strong as an American. I'm not.
I'm English.
Well, there we go.
Mmm, wow, it's good. Be careful.
Mm.
Don't burn yourself.
Yeah, that is really good.
Mmm,
mm.
good. Gampang banget bikinnya, ini gampang banget, tapi enak banget untuk kesehatan
That's
kita
good.
Setiap hari.
And look at that color
yeah.
there. Yeah, that
color
is so rich,
yeah.
so deep. Color is also a really good indicator of medicinal molecules.
Oh, okay.
If you have natural foods that have dark, rich color,
uh-huh.
that means in general you have a lot of molecules in
it. Oh, okay. Kalau warnanya gelap seperti ini berarti molekulnya banyak di dalamnya. Jadi teman-teman kalau warnanya pucet-pucet tuh nggak mm-hmm. banyak vitaminnya. Kalau yang warnanya gelap begini berarti banyak molekulnya. So it's very good.
No wonder you are so healthy drinking this each
yes,
day.
Yes.
That is really provides about how to be healthy, how to dress well, how to have a beautiful, abundant life. She's a wealth of information.
Thank you.
Thank you
so
everyone.
Much. Thank
yes,
you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.
Jangan lupa
Take care.
Selalu like, share, and comment, and subscribe to the channel Mami Toko. Bye-bye.
Bye, everyone.